All right, so the found the problem why you had no spark. The coil is hooked up to the high beams, so the headlight has to be on with the high beams. Then you have power to the coil and it'll run. Obviously, we're going to have to do some rewiring.